Should I put my KD ratio on my resume? So, this whole reception thing wasn't bullshit. How do you write a resume when you haven't done anything?